have found your marriage to the king to be invalid. On the grounds of your pre-contract with Lorraine, His Majesty's lack of consent to the marriage, and its non-consummation. The marriage is thus declared null and void. And from henceforth, it is the king's pleasure that you call yourself his sister. Do you consent?
Please. Tell the king that I will sometimes have the pleasure of his most noble presence.